Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Close Range Outdoors. This episode is going to be another one of Gary doing some more hog hunting at the ranch. But before we get into that, I'm going to throw a couple clips of me from earlier this summer shooting a hog, coyote, and a couple of coons. Y'all check it out.
Hey, what's up, everybody? just out here at the ranch, trying to do some pig hunting. Just been sitting for about, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes. And got some squirrels moving. But Lord willing, we'll be able to stick a pig. But y'all stick with us, see if we can't stick one.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so you can probably barely see me, but I shot that pig. Looks like I hit him either in the foot or in the butt. So maybe, I don't know. And then that coon that we seen earlier, he came back in. I went in and popped him because I'm tired of him eating my corn. And he's laying over here dead. If only I would have hit the pig like I hit the coon. Right? But, whatever. But we're going to give that pig a minute. And we'll go check that arrow out. See if got anything good. We'll see. I don't think so, but maybe. But, alright. We're going to hang out for a little bit. Maybe we'll be tracking that pig here for too long. But yes. Alright guys, so hop down. That's what we got. Hit him better than I thought I did. That's pretty dark blood. Probably liver, maybe. I'm not sure. But we should probably still give him just a minute, just to be safe. We're gonna check this coon out and see what he looks like. I think I got him. Yeah, he's done for. I think that's the entry. That'd be the exit. Yeah, he didn't last long at all. Wish I would have done that pig that way. But that's not bad for in the dark. Hardly being able to see.
He's hurting. He's gonna be right there, somewhere in there.
Whoa! Hit him in the butt.
What?
Yeah, I hit him in the butt.
Yeah, he did. Get a mosquito in your mouth.
Yeah. That's the second time. Second time hit him in the butt. They didn't go
30
yards, 40 yards.
That butt shot is something bad.
No kidding.
Mm-hmm. Wow. All right.
This is the smaller of the ones.
How many come in?
Huh?
How many were there coming in?
Three.
Huh?
Three.
Three of them come in?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hold that for me.
All right. Well, y'all do this. I'm thinking go cook the steaks.
You gonna take my truck back?
No, I'm gonna walk.
All right.
Y'all need a truck to carry that. Y'all need another light or y'all got it?
I got my headlamp. Yeah. All right, guys, so didn't go very far. Hit them in the butt. That's the second time I've done that. And they didn't go far. A heck of a blood trail. But we're going to drag her on out of here and skin her up and have some pork chops.